Let's freaking see if one's on now.
Number one in the hood, G.
Come on, Meat One! It's time to go to camp!
What kind of camp?
Computer camp! Meat One, get in this bag!
What?
It's a joke! It's a joke!
Is this where our camp is?
Yes! Now give me a hug, but keep the bag on, okay?
Oh, hello. Who are you?
I'm Randy the Astonishing. You got my merchandise?
How liberal!
Does this look like what you're selling to me?
Well, not right yet. You gotta say these special magic words. Oh. Now, where's my money?
Here.
Whoa, Randy. Ugh. What'd your mom know when you came up? Is she free?
You get the hell out of here before I rip out your brains. All office furniture over 50% off. All office furniture over 50% off.
Randy, those heads are working.
Well, that's inside out, boy.
I don't like this camp. Can I go home now?
All office furniture over 50% off.
Let's go get a recliner.
Grow into a mountain, damn it.
I can do this. And this.
Ripped off again.
Shake, look. Look what I just bought for Meat Wad.
Hey, where's Meat Mountain there?
Okay, well, I gotta go.
You're not going anywhere, Shake.
Yeah, you need to come check this out, man. Igloo, hot dog igloo. But the whole time, Stripper's shaking it in front of him.
My goodness, where was this?
The circus out in front of Girls for You.
You sold Meat Wad to the circus, didn't you?
Every day I buy and sell people like you.
But no, I did not do that. But someone may have.
How much, Shake?
Two
what?
$2.
Okay, pony up, Shake.
Well, don't look at me. I don't work my ass off for 20 hours a week so I can just throw my money away. These bills are strictly for me to kiss and put in some strippers' underwear. So come on! Where are the strippers? There were strippers here last time.
Look at that. Keep a whole family of Eskimos warm.
The crowd is really getting off on this.
Well, I'm glad! I'm so happy for them! Where are the strippers?
How could it be?
I'll find you, ladies.
Can you give me back my $2.50? Because I ain't paying for something that happens every day on the hood of my car.
Will you take quarters?
Whoa, damn, buddy. When'd you get that caught in the press?
Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Martian Milkshake and his amazing third eye that can also see the future.
I see all of you, and you're all gonna die at some point. Thank you very much.
Ooh, out from space.
Yeah, I know, because I'm the Prince of Jupiter. My dad sent me down here to conquer your species by infiltrating your gene pool. You know what I mean? When a man and a woman love each other, outside of a bar.
I know you! I saw you out front!
Look, just forget about the bar.
Every one of those bars burned down.
Just forget
know.
It!
So, did you do it? Are we talking?
Well, women love it when you whip these out at them.
It doesn't matter what you look like on the outside, whether you're white, or black, or Sasquatch even. As long as you follow your dream, no matter how crazy or against the law it is.
I'm a circus freak. That's all I'll ever be.
Whatever.
Look, I just don't think it's working out.
Part of the issue is that I'm not being promoted right.
Part of the issue is that you're a dud.
Samurai Lincoln, what are you smoking?
Ah, that's a fine Wayne Gretzky.
Yeah. Oh, no, something snapped in me. I'm stuck.
The midnight show is sold out. What am I gonna do?
And now, the amazing Arctic Igloo.
What?
Yeah! Turn into that igloo!
Take your top off!
Carl!
Look, it's the amazing milkshake with the bearded eyes! Wow!
Step aside. I should have done this a long time ago. Bow down before me, Earth slaves!
Way to go, Sodom!
And I'll tell you something else, Frylock. I did not see one computer in that old camp.
Have you noticed the Indian burial ground that's coming up through our drain again?
No, that's inside out, boy.
Ooh, I just ate a whole bathtub full of cherry cobbler. It was delicious.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm not.